Lieutenant Uhura, open the hailing frequency.
Hailing frequency's open. Is opening a channel to bring in communication from whomever.
Hailing frequency's open, sir.
On the ship, outside the ship, on other planets, our home planet, and is the vital organ of the functioning of that ship, aside from engineering.
Hailing frequency's open, sir.
You know, without communication and without a motor, you can't go.
Channel is open, Mr. Scott, and you are tied in.
It was sort of like beam me up, Scotty, although Scotty never said beam me up.
Hailing frequency still open.
I said hailing frequency's open about 10,000 times. But when that frequency was being opened, there was an urgency about whatever was going on.
Nothing, Captain. Hailing frequencies are open.
It was my job. It was Uhura's job. And she did her job well.
They used to say if a man could fly, he'd have wings. But he did fly. He discovered he had to.
Well, it isn't so much seeing the vulnerable side of a command figure as I think it is the actor and all the other elements, of course, the writer and director and cinematographer, who combine to tap an emotion.
Do you wish that the first Apollo mission hadn't reached the moon, or that we hadn't gone on to Mars and then to the nearest star?
And everybody should be doing that, even, and that is what goes wrong with many science fiction films, that essentially the director forgets in the enormity of what he is responsible for that what really is important is not the tremendous computer-generated image behind me that's exploding and but it's what's happening in my eyes.
Because Dr. McCoy is right in pointing out the enormous danger potential.
Is that making me afraid? Is there something coming at me? Was that destroyed? Something I loved? It's the human emotion that goes from moment to moment that is the most important thing. So although there may not have been outright fireworks of emotion, all the time I was looking for what is meaningful here to this character.
Risk. Risk is our business. That's what this starship is all about. That's why we're aboard her.